Assalamu alaikum everyone, my name is Hassan Aziz and today we're making Desi style anda masala, or also known as anda gotala, or just Desi scrambled eggs. Alright, first off, I want to give a big shout out to my friends Hizzy B and Elements by Saba. All the fresh ingredients for this recipe were provided by them, straight from their backyard. For the anda masala, we will be using 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 1/2 teaspoon of chaat masala. And for the fresh ingredients, we have 1 full tomato, 2 small green chilies, and 2 eggs. The process is very straightforward. It cooks quickly, but it's super flavorful. We're gonna start off by softening our tomato by rolling it with our hand. Then we're gonna cut into thin slices. We're gonna take a deep dish and on medium flame, we're gonna add about 1 tablespoon of oil, a dollop of butter. We're gonna add our tomatoes, then our green chilies, and we're gonna cook until the tomatoes release all the juices. And then we're gonna add all of our spices and we're gonna mix well. It's time to crack our eggs. Both eggs in. Break the yolk. And there's 2 things we wanna make sure. We're gonna try and make sure that we scrape off everything from the edges and nothing sticks to the pan. And we're gonna try our best to maintain the texture and not make it too squishy. We're gonna cook this at about medium heat for about 3 to 4 minutes. Once it's ready, it's time to serve it on our Dhaba style steel dish. You can serve this with a paratha or a chapati or even a butter toast or puri, anything. We actually took a different spin. We used a croissant, and one thing I like to do is make sure that I swipe off all the goodness that's coming from the pan. All the grease, all the masala, all the juices. So you scrape all the edges on the sides, and then you get a nice warm piece of carb that's full of texture and full of flavor. We're gonna side it with 2 green chilies just because they're so super flavorful. Time to dig in. All right guys, as you can see, I'm still in my night suit. It's a nice chilly weekend here, and I'm just gonna try and dig into our scrambled desi egg here. I have croissant here, and I'm gonna take a bit of a bite with the anda here. Bismillah. Mmm. Really, really flavorful. It has the texture of brain masala, if you're familiar with that. It's extremely nice. It does not need anything else. The freshness of the tomatoes, the freshness of the green chili, it's absolutely phenomenal. All the masala blending in with this oily croissant here is phenomenal. I'm gonna take another bite and I'm gonna bite into this green chili here as well, because I think it has a lot of a kick to it. So here you go, bismillah. Mmm. This green chili is phenomenal. I know you can't find it at any other grocery stores, guys, but this is phenomenal. If you guys like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and hit that bell notification if you want to know when we post our next video. Assalamu alaikum. Okay, ready? First off, I want to give a big shout out to my friend Khizi B, along with Elements with Dhaba, right? Grab check that. Once it's mixed nicely, we want to add our... Once everything is mixed nicely and the juices are starting to flow, once everything is mixed nicely and our masala is becoming runny, we're gonna add and start to both eggs in. Both eggs in. We're gonna both eggs in. We're gonna break the yolk. We'll try our best that our anda doesn't get stick.
Recording? Okay. All right, guys, as you can see, there's someone walking. All right, guys, as you can see, I'm still in my night suit. It's a beautiful, chili. Stop laughing.
Isn't the green chili spicy?
Yeah, man. I need water.
What do you have?
Croissant, jam, and whipped cream.